Welcome back to the Reclamation season, BB.
It's been a while since I've played this. There's quite a lot of changes that I saw in the patch notes. We'll focus on the stuff that kind of directly influences me and my gameplay. First of all, I need to install laser sight on every single weapon I have. Oh, there's a second rack. In VR, it kind of feels like cheating having that. It does not matter if you have reduced damage, because I'm gonna be just shooting headshots everywhere now, but with actually high damage stuff. I feel like because I have a laser sight now, I can run Falcon and a revolver at the same time. Bye bye, trusty pistol. You did well. Yeah, this is gonna be amazing. What we'll mostly do is the new harvest run in downtown. There's also a new map in Horde Mode Mall and a new cool feature that every certain period of time you have like a mutated runs that have modified parameters in exchange for better rewards. From the top of my head, that's what I remember. I should play Master, but I want to test out this laser sight and a new map, so let's do this. I'm having flashbacks because no one wants to play with me, just like when I did the campaign. Hell, America.
Wait. You're afraid of the dark, Mal?
What the hell? Now it's gonna be less chaotic shooting. That's gonna be way different gameplay from what I'm used. I'm sorry. He wasn't alive. Oh, sometimes I'll have to speed up. Anyone hurt?
Ah, juicing up.
Was that reloaded? Also, I'll have to count in my head, cause it replaced the ammo counter. I'll be blowing up ammo like crazy. I don't see the dot.
scanned the area.
What?
Good shot.
This is new. He was like charging and stuff.
Reloading.
I think I've read at the end of this stage there's gonna be something new, like not a standard encounter.
Got a booster if anyone needs one.
I'm not sure if this style of gameplay would fit for horror mode as well. What the hell? Ew! Okay. Don't break. Hey, that was a lie. Jesus. Where are you going?
Reloading.
That was quite a lot. And a floppy. No.
Working face scanner here.
Scan expired. Scan completed.
Thanks to market innovation, our soldiers are the strongest the world has ever seen. And due to the unrelenting drive of this proud republic, the whole world can enjoy.
On we go.
Oh wow.
Excellent.
So many. Oof. A bloodbath. I wish there would be like a laser sight in line, not just a dot. But I guess it's for the clarity. It's like harder to aim, actually. Pretty cool. Hi. Headshot.
Gotta reload.
Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, that distracted me so much. Hello, dude. What the? Someone shooting? A commander? That was so scary, huh? I guess because we were in the like corridor. Ah, that's a device charge, right? Okay. What the hell? Damn, from every side. How am I almost dying?
scanner.
Load up. What the? Should be close now.
Let's go.
This is like the last stage of the campaign. Yeah, do your job. Oof, this stage is exhausting.
Loosen up.
Not sure if I'm taking my time or it's just really long. I don't have ammo.
Did you see that?
Oh, ho, ho.
Well, at least we can see again.
The hell happened?
Reloading.
Oh, damn.
I think I got one.
Yeah, that seems to be the place.
That's better.
Hmm.
shot.
Got one.
Die.
Let's see. Oh, a poison.
I think I got one.
Where is he? Damn it. I have time to reload, at least. Kill this. Oh no. Yeah. Thank you. I have no HP. No ammo as well. I think we'll fail. I'm not completely sure about this laser sight anymore. Maybe it's like slowing me down enough that my damage output is not as higher as I would just spam with normal pistol. I'll definitely have to do some comparisons in other stages. Regardless, it's always fun to see new content here. I always wonder what's next for this game, and just new stuff keeps coming, so I'm always glad for the support after the release of the game.